Oh, look! Dorothy's been thinking about frogs, too! What's that, Dorothy? Huh? Oh, okay. Dorothy has a question. How do you leap like a frog? Oh, good question, Dorothy! Hey, Dorothy, let's ask Mr. Noodle! Mr. Noodle! Shade has a frog in his throat! Hop to it, Shade, please! Oh, thank you, Shade! Oh, hey, Mr. Noodle! Do you know that you have a frog on your shoulder? Mr. Noodle! Mr. Noodle? Dorothy has a frog question! Are you ready, Mr. Noodle? Good. How do you leap like a frog, Mr. Noodle?
Yeah, how do you leap like a frog?
Go ahead, Mr. Noodle.
Wait, what is that?
He's dancing.
Mr. Noodle.
That's leaping like a dancer, Mr. Noodle, not like a frog.
Leap like a frog.
You can do it.
And go.
That's not a frog.
Those are kangaroo hops.
You need to leap like a frog, not like a kangaroo.
You gotta leap like a frog.
Mr. Noodle, I have an idea. Squat down.
Yeah, like that.
What is he doing?
He's swallowing like a duck.
Mr. Noodle.
Well, that's very good. But listen, Mr. Noodle. Push off with your legs.
Will your legs?
Yeah, one leg. Two legs.
Now use your legs, Mr. Noodle.
I think he's got it.
He's being like a frog. Now leap.
Leap, Mr. Noodle.
He's got it. We're
yes.
Leaping, Mr. Noodle. That's leaping like a frog.
He's a leapfrog. Mr. Noodle. Huh? What's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else.